landscaper. Notice our hedges are starting to look overgrown.
Well, I had a thought about that. What do you feel about
your
hedges
this
time?
Good morning.
Morning. Have a great day. Hey, no, we talked about that.
Okay, you better get over to Phoebe's house. You're gonna be late if you don't head out now. Have a good day, honey.
You too.
Indigenous plants. Yeah. Love that idea.
Took you long enough.
Yeah, finally.
Whatever, you guys are just a contact.
Mad, I saw you shooting yourself out in the mirror. Who are you trying to impress now, Alexis?
Alexis?
You guys know me better than that. Not my type.
Well, who is your type, Mad?
Anya, none of your business.
What's none of my business?
Mad's trying to impress someone.
Really now? Okay, guys, you're going to be late. Lake is probably already outside. You really need to get moving.
Hey, Blake.
God, you both have it so bad.
Okay, see you guys later.
No dilly-dallying, lovebirds.
Go away, Em, you suck.
Aw, is my best buddy in love with me?
Whatever. Hey, did you see that YouTube handsome girl movie?
If you can call that a movie.
Yeah, it did suck.
That's putting it lightly. The dialogue was cringeworthy and the stupid DOP had his foot in the shot.
That was funny. Dude, we need to see a real movie soon. You know, a good movie?
I know, right?
She didn't even know what he was talking about.
She must have known.
I hope you guys are talking about your science projects.
It's almost done.
Can you give this to your mom for me?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
I gotta give this to my mom.
Oh, and we got the grant. The equipment is waiting for you in your room.
Okay, great. Thanks.
All right. Hi.
This is from Miss Kelly.
Oh, great. Thanks. I was just gonna see her. You guys have a great day.
You too.
Bye.
Come on, we gotta hurry. We're gonna be late.
About that.
Oh my god, it's totally okay, because I like your cats.
It's a nice phone.
Yeah, it is. Is it new?
Yeah, I got it for my birthday. Anyway, even though it is in like a lifeboat case, yeah, I should be running down the halls, okay? Because I couldn't crack the screen, okay?
Yeah.
Oh my god, my little baby! I am so glad I got you a lifeboat case.
That's a pretty fancy phone.
Yeah, mine is so old, it's embarrassing.
Whatever, we gotta get to class.
Yeah.
Oh my
god.
So anyway, these guys that were like
talking so cool.
About
the resume,
like,
friends
I got like a little like fight with them. It scared my mom a bit.
Here you go, guys. Tablets. One pair. Tablets.
What's this for?
We've been approved for the technology and education grant, so surprise. Tablets in the classroom.
I wish I could take this home with me.
You guys
okay?
Can.
Yeah, sorry.
Alright, guys.
Said might as well kick it.
That's cool.
Yeah. Man, what I would do to get my hands on one of those iPads, right?
Yeah. Why don't your parents get you one? I mean, you are kind of rich.
That's them, not me. They said if I want something like that, I have to buy it myself.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Well, are you coming back to my house?
Sure.
You
you want a sandwich?
Oh, yeah, sure. Thanks.
So, hey, Friday, movie night? My house, your house, or maybe Jen's house? What do you think?
Actually, I got stuff to do Friday night.
What? For real? We always hang on Fridays. What's come up that's so important?
You know, family stuff.
Oh, is everything okay?
Yeah.
Whatever.
This week was so long. I'm glad it's finally Friday.
I know, right? Anyways, last chance, like, movie night's at my house tonight.
I'm sorry, I can't. My mom's still bugging me. Maybe tomorrow or Sunday.
Yeah, whatever. Okay. Earth to Blake.
Sorry.
What's all that about?
Did you hear the school's iPad's missing?
It's not just the iPad. My laptop is gone too.
What?
Phones too. My new phone is gone. I had it in my bag and now it's not there.
Oh my gosh, that's awful. Guess I'm glad my phone is too crappy to steal.
Thank gosh, I still have my phone. My one true love.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Word is, you've been stealing stuff.
Mom, I had a really bad day at school today.
Really?
That's what it lately.
Shut it, Madden. Really, what happened?
Well, you know all the stuff that's been missing at school?
Yeah.
Well, somebody started a rumor saying that I stole everything. Everybody's acting all weird around me and glaring at me. Blake's the only one talking to me. I don't know what to do.
Well, honey, I know the rumors aren't true. It may seem hard now, but I'm sure it will all blow over in a little bit. Whoever did steal all that stuff can't hide forever.
I know, but...
Sometimes people just need someone to blame. And now you know Blake's a true friend.
Yeah, I guess.
Look. I've got to run to the store and then pick up your dad since the car is in the shop. If you'd like, I can drop you off at Blake's.
Yeah, I guess that'd be good. We have to work on a science project anyway.
Good. That'll keep you busy for a little while. That's a little bit better. I'll pick you up around 6, okay?
Me and Emerson can come pick you up.
Emerson and I.
All right, that works. Thanks.
Look at how childish the poster looks.
You know, we need to make it seem more high school-y.
I know, right? Look at the dinosaurs.
And the leaves are falling off.
I'll be right back. I gotta pee.
TMI. Wait, just don't go in any rooms.
Don't pee in any rooms?
No, don't go inside of any rooms, stupid.
Okay. What in the world does that mean? Look at Phoebe hiding. Why can't I go in your room? I bet you have pictures of Dina all over the place. Or worse yet, Vanellope. Why can't I go in your room, Blake? And what's stopping me from looking? And why the hell am I talking to myself? This is Angie's iPad.
Phoebe!
What in the world is taking so long? I need help with this.
I'll be there in a sec. I have to clean my glasses.
Whatever, slacker.
What the hell?
Phoebe, I told you not to go in there. Phoebe, come out. Phoebe, come on, come out. We need to talk.
Wait, it's time for me to go. I called Emin. He's gonna be waiting for me. Wait.
Did you ask Alexis yet?
I try to ask her. She's like always busy. Like, I get nervous when I talk around her.
This girl care.
Why do you have all this stuff? It makes no sense.
Please come out, Phoebe.
Just tell me. What the heck is going on?
My parents, they never buy me anything. They always have the new stuff. Phones, tablets, and everything. How the heck am I just supposed to not have all that?
So you stole it?
Please don't tell.
Where's Phoebe?
I don't know. You want me to call her?
Yeah, you should call her. Or do you just want to head inside?
Now hold up.
No, she didn't come out. Let's go inside.
All right.
See that? The door's open, like, what?
That's the door.
That's what I'm saying. Is someone here? Did you call someone?
No.
Phoebe.
Phoebe?
Wait, Phoebe.
No. What if I did? But I didn't. Emma Matter's supposed to pick me up at 6.
Phoebe, what the hell is going on here?
Nothing, let's just go.
No, something's clearly up. Tell us what's wrong.
I said it's nothing. Can we just go?
Who's this?
Oh, what?
Blake? What's going on?
I thought I heard voices in this room.
Mom, what are you doing here?
Em, why didn't you answer your cell?
Would you like to explain what's going on here?
Blake, what's all this stuff all over your floor? What is this?
Are those the school iPads?
You weren't supposed to see this. Phoebe, you weren't supposed to go in my room.
Oh boy, this is not good.
Talk about awkward.
Em, Matt, please take Phoebe home. We've got to discuss the situation.
Okay, Blake, you want to explain what's going on here?
This wasn't supposed to happen. You guys never get me anything. You always say I have to earn my own stuff. But how the heck am I supposed to do that? I can't get a job. I don't work.
Okay. We'll work this out. Liz, is this school property? Can we keep the police out of this?
Well, some of it looks like school property. And some of it, the phones and stuff. Blake, are those the students' things?
Pay attention, Blake.
Yeah.
Okay, can we take care of this with money?
Well, we can figure something out. This is a lot to take in. Look, why don't you guys sleep on it? Talk to Blake, and we can meet in my office Monday morning. This is just disappointing, to say the least. Blake, you're going to need to pack it up and bring all of it, and I mean all of it, to my office Monday.
Oh, there's no doubt he'll do that. Right, Blake?
I'm so sorry.
Save it for Monday. Clearly, there are things to figure out and discuss.
Okay, so Monday, we'll get this all figured out. But you, young man, owe Miss Liz an apology right now.
And the students you stole from.
I'm really sorry. I really am.
Well, Blake, I didn't know you felt this way. I mean, I didn't know you would do something like this.
But you do have consequences for your actions.
I think this will be good for you, Blake. Staying late, helping out around the school. I mean, you have returned the stolen property.
No, no. You're totally right. I get it. Thanks for this, Miss Liz. This could have been really bad.
I just hope you've learned a lesson here, Blake.
I have. I'll be heading to class now.
Okay.
Well, let's just hope he's ship-shaped now.
You've got to be kidding me, right? What kind of punishment is that?
I know, right? Stuff is still gone.
Y'all, and now my phone is now missing. There's like a no way he returned everything.
I just don't get it.
I had the cutest lightproof case, okay? Lightproof, not fatproof. This just sucks.
I'm sure it'll turn up. It's probably just a coincidence.
Maybe you misplaced it, and all this stuff about Blake stealing has got you thinking he did it. Remember, we did think it was Jamie.
My mom is going to freak, okay? I will never find another one just like it.
Calm down, it'll turn up. It's probably just a coincidence.
By the way, Phoebe, I'm really sorry.
Yeah, I mean...
Don't worry, I got over it.
I feel like such an idiot. I hope you guys know I'm really sorry.
Yeah, if you turn back everything you stole...
Listen, I already got in trouble, and I gave back everything, and I just said I was sorry. What else do you want from me?
Okay. Everybody calm down. Vanellope, it's cool. I'm sure your phone will turn up. You're always leaving it around. Let's have movie night this Friday in my house. Everybody.
You're right. We are, like, supposed to be friends. And I was kind of thinking we could, have a Hunger Games movie marathon, okay?
No, not a Hunger Games. Not again.
Hansel and Gretel?
No!
Whatever, we'll just look around on Netflix or something.
Okay, sounds good to me.
Yep, come on, Blake. If we don't finish this science project, we won't be able to have a movie night.
Yeah, see you guys later.
Later. Yeah, right, science project, I couldn't do that.
How about some anatomy?
You're disgusting.
Talk about camera angles.
Are you kidding me?
Do you know what happened to them, right?
Thank you.
filming. Do your victory dance.
Yeah, and that's a wrap for day four.
I can't, sorry.
Shot one, take one, marker.
Action.
No. You don't say action until Hunter's out of here. Okay? Because then as soon as you say action, you're going to wait like 2 seconds and then start.
Guys, it's
no,
still
Hunter's
going.
No, Hunter's not staying in here.
It's still going.
Just good. Let's reset one more time.
Scene one, shot two, take four. Marker.
No, it's take one. This is the first time we're doing this
scene. Action! Cut.
Action.
And done.
Oh my God. I was going to ask you first if you had any indigenous plants that you thought would work out.
Good morning, Dad.
Morning. Have a great day. You wanted indigenous plants this time.
Good morning.
Morning. Have a great day. No,
cut.
You may not.
Scene three, shot two, take five, marker.
That's one.
Action.
Timing's off.
Yeah, finally.
What? They have to be coming too. Action.
Took you long
enough. Yeah, finally.
Cut.
Whatever. You guys have just as long as I did. Mad. I saw you shoot yourself out of the mirror. Are you trying to impress now, Alexis?
What?
Alexis?
You guys know me better than that. Not my type.
Well, who is your type,
Matt? That's putting it lightly. The dialogue was cringeworthy and the stupid DOP had his foot in the shot.
That was funny. Dude, we need to see a real movie soon. Not a good movie.
I know, right?
It was so funny. She didn't even know what he was talking about.
She must have known.
I hope you guys are talking about your science projects. Totally through my
I've got the grant and the equipment is waiting for you in your room.
Okay, cool. Thanks.
All right.
Oh!
Oh, thanks, I was just going to see her. Have a great day.
I will,
Mom. Your room.
Yeah, okay, cool.
All right. Hey, take care.
Oh, thanks,
I was just going to see her. Have a great day.
So, hey, Friday movie night? My house, your house, or maybe Jen's house? What do you think?
Cut.
So hey, Friday movie night, my house, your house, or maybe Jen's house? What do you think?
Cut.
What? Bet your hand is in.
Mom, I had a really bad day at school today.
That's what I'm about, Liz.
Shut it, Maddie. Really, what happened?
Well, you know all the stuff that's missing at school?
Yeah.
Cut.
Yes.
Look, I've got to run to the store, then pick up your dad since the car is in the shop. But if you want, I can drop you off at home.
Cut.
Mom, I had a really bad day at school today.
Well, somebody... No. Just keep on running. Just keep on going. Well, somebody started a rumor.
Well, somebody...
Take a deep breath.
Somebody started rumors.
Cut.
Yeah, I guess that'd be good. We have to work on a science project anyway.
Good, that'll keep you busy for a little while.
Emma said and I can go pick her up.
Cut.
Pick you up around 6, okay?
Me and Emerson can come pick you up.
Emerson and I.
All right, that works. Thanks.
Cut.
This is Angie's iPad.
Phoebe, what in the world are you doing over here?
Cut.
Phoebe!
Phoebe?
Blake, Phoebe!
Phoebe! Is someone here? Did you call someone?
Cut! No again! This is not good.
Awkward.
M. Madison.
Cut. Okay,
take one.
Action.
No.
Oh, she has to get out.
Liz, is this school property? Is this something we can keep the police out of?
Well, some of it looks like school property, and some of it, the phones and stuff. Are those the students' things, Blake?
Were you paying attention?
Cut.
Action. That's a wrap.
Oppa Gangnam Style.
But I'm not a rapper.